Inflation's getting higher, makes it hard on the buyer. Unemployment on the rise, gasoline issues filled with lies. Rent being paid late. Let your dollar circulate. Interest rates going up, seems like no value in the book. Meat prices up to stay, utilities are on their way. Airlines are running late. World airlines are long and static. Someone tell me where the money went. Creditors won't even let us skate. Please, let the dollar circulate. Don't hold on to the dead days. Dollar, 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 circulate. Going broke, energy polluting the air with smoke. Politicians talking crazy, workers being soon lazy. Is it all because I want a gain? Please, let the dollar circulate. Let your dollar circulate. Lady, 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 circulate, 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 circulate.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ha ha ha! Thank you. In order to be able to see anything or hear anything. in the separability of the cause and effect syndrome that produces itself in the notion of time and sequence, cause and moment, result and pattern. You see what I mean? No division, no extension, no life as we know it, no duration. And so, if this is a division of something which does not exist, then how can we say that we who experience time, and we who create time by being here at all, can experience something which doesn't exist? How can we say that we exist? Well, as long as there is time for us to do so, we can be here, we can see here, we can stand for, and we can even examine what we do when we are here. Although, in one manner of speaking, as time doesn't exist, we're not here at all.
darkness, right up to the light.
Niggas.